Welcome back. Time now for some 814 Good, brought to you by McMullen Furniture in Altoona. Rebecca, what do you have first?
Jordan, a pup born without its two front legs is getting a new lease on life, this time with the help of a wheelchair made just for her. Meet Libby.
She kind of hops like a little rabbit or a little frog.
Little Libby isn't like other dogs, but you would never know it, and neither does she.
I wouldn't say that she really has a disability because she